Okay, this is a picture of me up on Sloan Peak, which is considered the Matterhorn of the Northwest. And in the background, you can see Glacier Peak, which I just recently summited about 2 months ago. Anyhow, this episode is about obesity and weight gain and why it is causing premature death and low quality of life, and why we are not escaping premature death because of it. So, obesity, we all know, has come about because of an abundance of food and the wrong foods, high calorie, refined carbohydrates, fat, saturated fats, and such. And also because we don't have to move. We have cars, and modern technology has allowed this. So we all know that not having to move our bodies and excess food is at the root of the problem. But what most people don't know is that our bodies are designed to store calories in the form of fat. For thousands of years, man did not have much food most of the time. Food was hard to come by. So our genetics have evolved in such a way that we are designed to readily store calories in the form of fat. In fact, in this picture here, I have a bit of a belly myself. I have probably 2, 3 pounds of fat on my stomach here, which is just one more example of how we store fat. So, man was short on food for thousands and thousands of years. And now, of course, food is in abundance. But probably even more important, or just as important, is the fact that we had to move to survive. If we didn't move and exercise, we didn't get water, we didn't get food, we didn't have shelter. And because we no longer have to move, this further exacerbates storing calories in the form of body fat. So it's really quite simple. We have not evolved to sit and not exercise, and we have not evolved to have excess food all around us 365 days a year. As a result, type 2 diabetes and such. So it's that simple, and that's why the world is becoming more and more obese and unhealthy, and people are not escaping premature death, and the final decades of life are quite poor for most people. Goodbye.